Today's game is brought to you in HD by EA Sports and Madden NFL 11. Happy to have you alongside to what should be a fantastic football showcase. Who do you see as the key players for this matchup, Chris?
Well, Gus, I've got my eyes on the two quarterbacks in this one. I had a chance to talk to both of these guys. Obviously, guys that have experience in this situation. They've been here before, and yet it's always so interesting. You can see a different look in their eyes when they're warming up. You know that they know the significance of these matchups, and it just adds another level of excitement to the football game. When you're talking about this kind of talent on the field, this should be a really good one. I know you're excited. I'm excited. Let's get it going.
Interesting, Chris. Great storyline here today, and we'll follow that storyline as this game moves on. The offense will take over at the 23. And there's the flag, and we're going to have our first penalty. And that will back this one up.
Penalties like that sometimes will split a huddle. You'll get half the guys patting you on the back and saying that's okay, and the other half are looking at you like, you idiot.
Look out, heavy pressure on him.
Really good work by the Vikings.
So they're looking at a second and long here after the sack. Goes through his progression. They get 7 on the play.
Those slant routes against zone coverage, you find out what kind of man you are in a hurry, because you never know who's going to hit you on one of those.
Still looking for an open man. Looks to throw it.
Under pressure, he felt the heat that time and was forced to throw it away quickly.
Minnesota looks like they're sending everybody at the punter on this kick. He gets out to about the 42-yard line.
Face mask, defense. First down.
The Lions are penalized for the second time in the quarter. Bit of a sloppy start for them. Hands it off. He's knocked out of bounds at the 2-yard line.
Patience, patience, patience. Anytime you see a play broken like that, you have to allow those big blockers to pull out in front, get up in the hole, and if the running back goes too fast or gets in too big a hurry, it doesn't work. That time, his patience was the difference.
Minnesota is up a score. And here is the drive summary brought to you by Verizon. He's tackled and down at the 24-yard line. And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
And Gus, I always thought defensive penalties were so much more deflating than offensive penalties. You know, as an offense, you get a chance to make up for it. On defense, though, usually it's big yardage and automatic first downs.
And 2 yards away here on second down. Hill, pitch out. He's wrestled down at the 47-yard line. Third down now. They'll need a couple of yards to convert for a first down. Handoff up the middle.
That's where I'd like to see the quarterback have a little flexibility in the game plan. He comes to the line of scrimmage. He could not have liked what he saw that time with the defense they deployed. Why not get out of that play and check off?
They'll take over at the 19. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Second down and 7. Dumps it out right. He lost it. Who's going to come up with this one? Minnesota will maintain possession.
Huge effort to maintain possession of the ball when you're mixing it up at the bottom of one of those piles of big bodies and clawing and scratching. It's tough.
And he's tackled at the 42. Nice 10-yard gain. That brings up second down. Second down and very short yardage here. Gives it to the back.
And you love to see those linebackers playing downhill like that. Not just flowing sideline to sideline, but attacking and trying to get in the backfield.
Stiff arms, and he's brought down. He throws downfield. He's tackled at the 33-yard line. We have an injured lion on the field, and it looks serious. He gets off the throw. And he's knocked out at the 15. Johnson has now caught 50 passes on the season. Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Flips it out short to his left. He's brought down at the 7. Still a lot of time left, but at the end of one, the score 7-0. For a short throw. Touchdown, Vikings! The Vikings cap off the very impressive 9-play drive by getting in for 6. And he adds the point after. Lloyd looks ready to kick it away. Brown is deep, looking to return the kickoff. He makes it to the 22.
It's only a 2-possession game, but still, they need to get their offense going before things start to get out of hand here.
Has a man short to his left. He's dropped down at the 29-yard line.
Little 7-yard throws like that have really become the staple of the National Football League. So many defenses now not allowing the big throws down the field. You have to be willing to take throws just like that.
Short yardage situation here. They'll need a little less than a yard to convert. Johnson tackles him for a loss at the 29. Fourth down. The Lions ready to punt this one away. He makes it out to the 40-yard line. They'll start this drive at the 40. Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Here's the throw. Houston was there to bring him down.
The Vikings get another good gainer that time. This offense is finding early success in the passing game.
Here's the give. The stop was made by Hunter.
Face mask, defense.
I don't care how good your defense may be, you're asking for trouble when you start giving teams free first downs.
The Lions get another penalty called against them, and that's not going to help their cause. passes it downfield. Touchdown, Minnesota.
What are you going to do? How do you defend that? That's just perfectly executed between a hot quarterback and a pretty good receiver.
And the point after is good. Lloyd gets ready to kick it away. Brown is back to receive the kick. It's fielded at the 2. He makes it back to the 25.
The Lions are looking to dig themselves out of this big hole that they've dug themselves into, and at the very least, you have to show the guys on the other bench you're not going to roll over.
Hit as he throws.
Just missed that time, bringing him down for a sack, but great pressure to force an incompletion.
Let's go.
Good coverage downfield.
You bring a little pressure and it impacts quarterbacks, and we saw it there.
In heavy traffic. And that sack will bring up fourth down as the offense couldn't get anything going on the series.
The key to playing defense is getting good penetration. If you can make that quarterback move around sometimes, even if you don't get to him like they did on that play, you can still disrupt an offense.
The Vikings will set up shop at the 47-yard line. Jackson hands off to the left. Stiff arms, and the defender still makes the tackle. Brings up second down and 5. It's now second and 5. And there's 2 minutes remaining in the half. He doesn't get back to the line.
And you have to be able to get that counterplay going. When the penetration gets there and it forces those offensive linemen to go back just a little bit deeper, it throws off the timing of the entire play.
The pass is away. And he's tackled at the 43-yard line. Not much indecision by the coach here. He'll keep the offense out there to go for it. He's tackled at the 39-yard line.
The Vikings are really having their way so far against this defense. They have a healthy per carry average, so if they can keep this up, they'll wear out the defense.
Amazing.
The Vikings are picking up nice yardage just about every time they go to the air. I'm not sure what's happening with the defense right now, but they seem a little out of sorts.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. He lets it go. He's wrestled down at the 10. Here's a look at today's red zone numbers, made possible by Old Spice Body Wash, the greatest smell in the NFL. Passes short right side. Touchdown, Vikings! This has become a real nightmare scenario. They just keep giving up points. Longwell adds the extra point. Lloyd is ready to kick this one off. He'll take it from the 2. He brings it back to the 23. The Lions will start this drive at the 23. Best gets the carry. Rodeo Jared Allen was there for the stop. They go from their own 26-yard line. Hammered in the backfield.
The Lions are not doing a good job at all on the ground so far. They need to somehow get that turned around, because if you can't run it, boy, it is tough to throw the football.
Hill gives it left. He's brought down at the 27. Minnesota awaits the kickoff to start the third quarter. Harvin will return it from the 9. Gets to the 31-yard line. They'll take over at the 31. They'll give it off here. He's tackled at the 44-yard line.
Yeah, really not much the defense could do there. The backside really blocked down. They came around to the play side with those big offensive linemen. That one looked easy.
4-yard gain, second down. Jackson hands it off. Hit and drop behind the line. Surveys the field. And it's knocked down. Toby Gerhart was the intended receiver. It's fourth down. The Vikings ready to put this one away. It'll be downed at the 3.
The Lions have had a long day so far, and if they don't make something happen on this series, well, you're going to see these players getting more and more frustrated.
Here's the give. He's starting to show some frustration after another short game. This defense has really made it tough going. They hand it off. Might want to start thinking of a different approach as this running game has been ineffective. He passes it. And it'll be fourth down following the pass deflection.
Just terrific play by the defense. They followed the quarterback's eyes, made a quick jump on the ball, and were all over that one.
He makes it out to the 36. And they already have the lead. This field position could set them up to put even more points on the board. Jackson gives it up the middle. He gets to about the 24-yard line. They line up at the 24. Jackson hands it left. He gets to about the 14-yard line. Here's a look at today's red zone numbers made possible by Old Spice Body Wash. Smell like a man, man. Jackson hands it off straight ahead. The offensive line has been doing a good job opening up some holes. So the ball on the 10-yard line. Again with the carry. And the tackle was made by Follett.
I know it may not be the popular thing to say, but I can't really give the running back 100% of the credit for this performance today. Let's face it, this defense came in here determined to stop the pass, and they're paying a price on the run.
Takes a lick as he lets it go.
Yeah, that's a great job by the defense that time getting pressure, because if he had about 1 second more, he would have found the open receiver for the score.
Now 3 yards for the score. Dumps it out right. Touchdown, Vikings! Yay! Longwell tacks on the extra point. Lloyd is ready to kick this one off. Hold on, there is a flag down.
Personal foul.
The Lions will begin this drive at the 12. Short throw to the right. He's dropped down at the 19. The Lions have the ball as we start the final quarter, but their hopes of winning have all but evaporated. He's going to pass. Room to run along the sideline. Touchdown, Motor City. And he adds the point after. With under 5 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter of play, the score, the Lions, 7, the Vikings, 35. And here is the drive summary brought to you by Verizon, the official wireless service sponsor of the National Football League. The Lions recover the kick. Wow.
Well, this team just has not played well at all today, but at least for the nightly news tonight, they'll have something to play as a highlight. They might have to play this one 4 times, but they will have a highlight.
Hill, pitch right. This is a game he'll want to forget about. He's faced a wall almost every time he's gotten the rock. Complete. Nice catch.
Just keeps the ball moving down the field. 6 yard gain and a little progress.
Great catch before they knock him out of bounds. First down. Good gain through the air will set them up with another first down and 10. Brought down behind the line. You'd expect more from him and the offensive line. They haven't mustered up many yards on the ground. It's now second down, 10 yards to go. Has a man short to his left. Point after is good. With less than 4 minutes to go in the fourth, the score, the Lions, 14, the Vikings, 35. Now it's time to take a look at the drive summary presented by Verizon. The Vikings will grab the onside kick.
It's been a rough game for them for sure. At this point, you got to think they're probably just going to be glad this one's over.
Jackson. With the give.
And it looked like this defensive line just beat them off the snap. Sometimes those guys can time out the quarterback's cadence. And if the quarterback doesn't start changing that snap count, his offensive line is going to really struggle. Yeah, they brought the blitz, and the offensive line just unable to pick it up that time to force the incompletion.
He's searching for a receiver. He's wrestled down at the 32-yard line. Toby Gerhart has 6 catches now. Checks down to the short pass.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense. First down.
First down and goal. Gets the pass off. And he's tackled at the 2. Here's a look at today's red zone numbers, made possible by Old Spice Body Wash, the greatest smell in the NFL. Jackson hands it off, breaks a tackle, and he will score. Touchdown. And the point after is good. We're nearing the two-minute warning in the fourth. The Vikings, 42. The Lions, 14. Let's take a look at the drive summary, which is presented by Verizon. Lloyd will send this one deep. They drop the runner at the 23-yard line. And now it's time to take a look at this game's top performers, brought to you by Gatorade. Gets it away. Caught and dropped immediately. Dumps it out left. It's knocked away by the defense. Third down coming up after that incompletion. And they line up at the 28. He loads up for the deep throw.
John Hill has a reputation as a bit of a wild thrower. Sometimes, I don't know, maybe it looks like he's almost aiming the ball. If he just relaxes and just goes back to the fundamentals of his mechanics, I think he'd be fine.
He got everything he could, but there really wasn't much room. Well, even though that wasn't a great return, this offense has had some success moving the football on their own. So the field position isn't quite as big a deal. They're 2 for 2, scoring touchdowns on both their previous possessions. Jump ball! He's got it! What a play!
Dagger! Dagger!
He throws short. He's tackled at the 22-yard line. Percy Harvin brings in his sixth catch of the game. Dumps it short. He drops the easy pick. Johnson was the intended receiver on the play. They line it up at the 22. Has a man to his right. Little flip.
The Vikings are putting together a good-looking drive here. That's their third first down.
Flips it out short. Touchdown, Vikings! Jackson throws his fifth TD pass of the game. The PAT is up and good. Lloyd is ready to kick this one off. They catch him at the 23.
Face mask, defense. First down.
They'll start this drive at the 38.
Let's go.
Searching for an open man. Second down now following the incomplete pass.
Hey, you gotta be ready to make a play, man.
And they're going to take one last shot at the end zone here. He rolls out to the right. How did he catch that? That'll do it from Detroit. Stay right there for highlights and stats. Here's today's Swagger Player of the Game, presented by Old Spice Deodorant, the greatest smell in the NFL. Here's one for the highlight reel. It's the Doritos Crunch Time Play of the Game. Our final score is Minnesota 49, Detroit 14.
This has been a presentation of EA Sports and Madden NFL 11.